ഹലോ ഹായ് വെൽക്കം ടു സെലിബ്രിറ്റി ചാറ്റ് സഖാവിന്റെ പ്രിയസഖി എന്ന ചിത്രത്തിന്റെ വിശേഷങ്ങളാണ് ഇത്തവണ നമ്മൾ പങ്കുവയ്ക്കുന്നത് സഖാവിന്റെ പ്രിയസഖി എന്ന ചിത്രത്തിന്റെ വിശേഷങ്ങളുമായിട്ട് നമ്മുടെ മുന്നിലുള്ളത് കസബ മുന്തിരിവള്ളികൾ തളർക്കുമ്പോൾ എന്ന സിനിമയിലൂടെയൊക്കെ നമുക്ക് വളരെ സുപരിചിതയായ ദ വെരി ബ്യൂട്ടിഫുൾ ഗോർജിയസ് നേഹ സക്സേന ഹായ്
Thank you. Thank you for calling. Very good. Thank you.
Okay. Are you hard food?
I will have sometime. Yeah.
Okay. Come to this project. Let's see. Sakhavinte Priyasakhi. You are playing Rohini, right?
Yes.
Okay. How did you land this project?
Well, after doing Kasaba and like Mundirivalligal, first of all, I'm very thankful to the Malayalam industry, you know, accepting a non-Malayali girl in the industry and giving so much of love and support,
yeah.
Whether it comes to technician, whether it comes to media, whether it comes to audience. I've been receiving a lot of positive feedback and a lot of encouragement,
okay.
Which is giving me confidence to do my roles in a better way,
okay.
You know, without knowing the language still, you know, yeah, performing yeah. on the screen well. Well, this role came to me, director watched my film Kasaba,
okay.
And director was super impressed with that. And then he watched Mundirivalligal. He's like, when this girl can carry two variations, why can't she do my Sakhavinte?
No,
and
yeah.
he came to me and he's like, I'm Siddhik Tambracheri. And I'm like, yes sir, please tell me. Then he said, I told him, sir, to impress him, sir, namaskaram, sugamano. He's like, oh, Malayana pidicho. I said, kurcha kurcha sir. Then he said, see Neha, and the dream project ano Sakhavinte Priyasakhi other project le very powerful character Rohini
yeah.
character
yeah.
other actually mainly female centric film ano
yes
so I want you to show me your talent on screen mm-hmm. what best you can do it mainka sir main prashnam anaku bhasha arilla and അത് കസബ പടം പണിയാച്ച ഓക്കെ അത് എത്ര സീൻസ് ഇല്ല ചെറിയ സീൻസ് ഇരിക്ക ബട്ട് ഇമ്പോർട്ടൻറ്റ് റോൾ ഇരിക്ക എല്ലാ മലയാളീസ് ഓഡിയൻസ് ഹാർട്ട്ലിന്ന് സൂസൻ രജിസ്റ്റർ ആയിച്ച സെക്കൻഡ് മുന്തിരി വലികൾ ദാറ്റ് ഓൾസോ യു നോ സ്റ്റൈലിഷ് ഗ്ലാമർ ദിസ് ദാറ്റ് ഇറ്റ്സ് ലൈക്ക് എ ലവ് ഇൻട്രസ്റ്റ് കംസ് ലൈക്ക് എ മസാല റോഹിണി ക്യാരക്ടർ ഭയങ്കര വേരിയേഷൻസ് ഭയങ്കര വേരിയേഷൻസ് ഉണ്ടോ ലൈക്ക് completely a nadan kutti that's what you call
yes,
in malayalam
yes, yes.
right
yeah. right super
nadan
right.
nadan pinne
right? yeah nadan kutti
yeah nadan kutti so and to coming out from my comfort zone
yeah.
coming out from that jeans t-shirt girl or a punjabi salwar kameez shoe suddenly coming to a cotton sari
okay.
and no makeup
okay
oily hair
Yes.
You know, portraying.
Central character, lot of dialogue scenes.
Lot of dialogue scenes and everybody watching you.
Yes.
What she is going to talk now.
Yes.
And yes, it was difficult for a day or two. Bayangra nervous aayicha. Third day, yella sheri aayicha. Bayangra confidence vandhita, bayangra like that encourage, everybody encouraging and all that. And na Malayalam dialogue kitta aayicha. Immediately yella, very good, very good, very good. I'm like, seriously. Main thing language le main thing what happens is when you are learning the language sometimes you end up talking in singular words
okay
that is what I'm worried about
okay
I don't want to take out somebody's respect by saying something you know because everybody will not understand that you're learning the language
okay okay
I'm very worried
that's a limitation
that's it sometimes I know what I want to say but okay. I'm scared
okay.
or you can say I'm worried about how the other person will feel
all oh, right
because I'm yet to learn and I'm like learning I'm not a professional that who knows Malayalam thoroughly and all that
okay.
and then they did like that I was like was it correct they said pakka pronunciation everything was polichu chichi addi poli I'm like oh okay fine So, you know, that how this Rohini started.
Okay.
So, the shoot of 60 days of Rohini was like really one of the memorable shoot I had. Then what, this has been a very memorable journey for me of Sakhavinte Priyasakhi.
Okay.
One thing was there, I told if that, and this Malayalam is very different.
Okay.
What we are talking. It is
Kannur
language.
Yeah, yeah.
You need that slang also.
Yeah, okay.
You
oh.
need, yeah,
okay.
you need that slang. You need to concentrate on your emotions, your body language. This is a very, very emotional.
Can I speak a sentence in Kannur?
Oh,
no. enak,
sorry.
Enak, like that.
No.
A particular word you like most?
All the words were like, I really don't want to take a chance right now, I'm sorry.
okay,
and moreover, it is like a communist picture and a political lot of things.
Okay.
But this movie is also, this when I landed on Sagavan, they said, everybody was looking and, oh, she is, okay. Mm. You know, like, pen shirt, okay, Punjabi girl, will be able to do it or not.
Oh, okay.
So a lot of eyebrows got raised. No, she is not the right choice.
Yes, so.
So then they went to director and they said, sir, will she be able to portray that Rohini character? Because she is a stylish girl.
Mm-hmm.
Or you can say she is a North Indian look girl, Punjabi look. He said, I don't know, let's see.
Mm-hmm.
When the door opened and I came out, they all were shocked. At the same Neha Saxena, no?
Makeover.
Makeover. And the makeover is like, there is no makeup. There is like a completely, the hairstyle we did in a very simple way. And the sari color combination, what we selected to go very, very off-whites and all that.
Okay.
You know, because
the
it's
ordinary.
All dull shades. Mm-hmm. But those dull shades actually looked very graceful on camera, to be honest.
Okay.
The costumer did his part very well. The art director, the technicians, the cameraman, the light department, everybody. I think they all made me Rohini.
Okay.
So if Rohini is born as a character here, it's all because of the people around me.
Okay.
My part was doing that hard work and learning that slang,
yes.
Learning those dialogues the next day, and so things went on really very well.
Okay. How did you achieve the internal characterization of that Rohini and through the communication with director? See, he's super cool and he knows well about that.
The very first day when he told me the story and he was like, see Neha, this, I said, sir, can I asked so many questions.
Yeah.
I'm like an interrogation officer.
Okay.
He asked me, he's like, I've never seen any artist asking me so questions, especially the females. They'll just say, sir, how many days call sheet, how much you are paying me? They're like, you're not asking, till now you have not asked me about how much is your payment.
Okay.
I said, because I'm not bothered about it.
I'm
here to do my best. Earnings can be done anytime.
Okay.
But main thing, earning name has got a particular time frame. You earn the name, fame, money, every thing will come automatically.
Okay. Okay.
So then when I was asking him so many questions, I asked him, sir, like, you have what kind of look? Then he said, see, I want your Kasba Susan on top, I need more dull.
Okay.
You need to go more dull. How much ever dull you can go, Manika, okay, fine. The first day I sat in front of the makeup man and I just told him, he did my makeup and then he said, Cheta, let's do one thing. It's a video character, Anu. Makeup venda. And it's a dark under eyes, dark completely.
Okay.
Other time, I was actually slim.
Mm-hmm.
Ippo variation erika. So, mm-hmm. Second half, I actually age 35, 40 or 45.
Yes.
Like,
yes.
I have to look mature.
Okay.
So, what
physically
I did
also.
Physically also. I started eating a lot of chocolates and potato fries.
Okay.
Started eating a lot of things. When the second schedule means the second variation. During the, means it is a one schedule.
Okay.
But I had a gap, little, of like 5 to 7 days.
Okay.
So in that, I did a changeover. It's like I gained 18 kilos. Not in 7 days, I'm talking about within those 60 days.
Oh.
18 kilos to portray that shade. And it has Great. Come out so beautifully, wearing a dull cotton sari with the dark circles still here and all that.
Mm-hmm.
And because I'm on my deathbed.
Okay.
And that's the time where things, it really came out so natural. And one of the scene I was watching and where it's, I'm in my last stages and all that. I myself had tears. I'm like, the director said, what happened? I said, no, is it me only I'm the scene? He said, no, I'm really happy that you
yes.
could live up to my Rohini.
Mm-hmm.
So that is the biggest achievement. Now audience, what they say, but my director said it, it's more than enough.
Okay.
I am, you know, to come out of the comfort zone of a stylish girl and becoming a Nadan Kutti, what do you say? And
yes.
Because I'm here in Malayalam cinema industry, not in Bollywood cinema.
Okay.
So I have to portray myself as a Malayali girl.
You're also playing a Sakhav, right? Rohini is a Sakhav, right?
Rohini is not a Saghav. Saghav is Mr. Sudhir Karamana.
Yeah.
And I'm Sudhir Etan's wife.
Yes.
I'm Saghav's wife.
Okay.
So in that what happened, I live up to that pride. You know, yes, there is a one dialogue where I ask him, Dinesh Bidi Vilichko. Vilikyo.
Yes, Dinesh Bidi Vilikyo.
Dinesh Bidi Vilikyo. Like he'll come in the house and I will be like, oh, Dinesh Bidi Vilikyo. Because they have like communists have their three
yes.
signs, the vada and the kattan chaya.
Paripu vada, kattan chaya and...
Yeah. So that is the thing. Every time when he passed by, if I'm cooking and all that, I'm like, Chidan, Dinesh Bidi Vilikyo. So I asked them what is all about. Then they told me, see, right. These are the three important things of a communist. It is like famous.
Yes.
Katan Chaya, Parippuvada.
Parippuvada and Dinesh BD.
Yeah. Okay. So see, you asked me, I told you the dialogue. So this is how things were happening. You know, it went on very well. First day I had a shot with Chembil Ashokan Chetan.
Oh, okay.
And then it was with Sudhir Karmana sir, and then it was with Indran sir, Saleem sir. The list goes on, and every day I get to see a very, you know, experienced actor standing in front of me, and I have to say my typical Malayalam. But they all are very happy. They're like, குட்டிக்கு மலையாளம் அறியல எல்லாருக்கும் அறியும் எனக்கு மலையாளம் அறியல பட் ஒரு ரிக்வெஸ்ட் உண்டோ எல்லாம் மலையாளம்ல
பேசுங்க
மை அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்டிங் பவர் வில் இன்க்ரீஸ் எனக்கு ரிப்ளை கொடுக்கணும் அதிலே நோ ப்ராப்ளம் ஐ வில் ட்ரை அண்ட் ரிப்ளை இன் ஹாஃப் மலையாளம் ஹாஃப் தமிழ் நோ ப்ராப்ளம் மேனேஜ் பண்ணலாம் ஓகே ஸோ வாட் ஹேப்பன் இஸ் ஃப்ரம் த மினிட் ஐ என்டர் ஃப்ரம் எனிபடி ஹூஸ் எவர் சரி நமஸ்காரம் சுகமானோ பக்ஷணம் கழிச்சோ these small words, you know, they made my stay over there. All these things are memory, you know, you can, when you recall them, you feel happy about it.
Okay. Lengthy dialogues, how did you, what's your learning process?
I always prepare a day advance because okay. Next day, because I don't know the language. See, okay. If it is my language, Hindi also.
Okay.
You know, you go on the set, you can take your own pauses, you can do however you want. You can play with your body language in front of the camera, mm-hmm. like that. But this is something like I have to take care of the grammar, I have to take care of pauses, I have to take care of my emotions, everything.
Yes.
So a day before, before my pack up, I go to my ADs. So my ADs are my good friends, you know.
Okay.
So they save me from the director.
Oh, okay.
So my assistant, they're like, Chechi. டென்ஷன் பண்ணல குறப்பில்ல வி ஆர் தேர்
சரியாயிடும்
சரியாயிடும் டென்ஷன் வேண்டாம் ஓகே ஓகே ஃபைன் சோ வாட் ஹேப்பன்ஸ் நெக்ஸ்ட் டே வி ஷூட்டிங் ஃபார் 3 சீன்ஸ் வெதர் இஸ் லெந்தி சீன்ஸ் ஆர் ஷார்ட் ஸ்மால் சீன்ஸ் ஈவன் ஃபார் மை மாண்டேஜஸ் ஐ டேக் அ ப்ரீஃப்
ஓகே
ஐ டேக் அ ப்ரீஃப் அண்ட் ஐ மேக் நோட்ஸ் and my notes will be like மலையாளம் அறியல so I'll write it down in malayalam in english
okay.
and I'll write down the meaning of it
Oh, right.
So, and I write the emotion. Is it a sad emotion? Is it a good emotion? Is it a shocking emotion? So, when I go back, I do my homework. I sit in front of the mirror and I do it.
Okay.
When I'm learning any particular language, when I was doing, did my first Kannada film, I never knew how to speak in Kannada.
Mm-hmm.
Now, I am 19 films down in Kannada, Tamil, Telugu, mm-hmm. before coming to Malayalam industry. So now I don't have to sit in front of the mirror and talk in my Kannada dialogues, you know, practice my Kannada, because now I know Kannada.
Okay.
I think this is what, why when I learn Malayalam, I think yes. I will not need
now
this.
Now you know Malayalam?
Yes, kochu kochu.
You can understand, right?
Yes, okay. I can understand.
Okay. Director, Siddhika, kere oru communication.
Yes.
How do you feel as a director? He's a super cool person.
He's a very super cool person. Main thing the first day when I met him, I questioned him. Because, sir, do you think I am the right person to, you know, because Rohini character, so many scenes from the starting till the end.
Okay.
The female-centric subject, female-centric subject. Neenge etra confidence irukka emele that you will be able to do it. He said, I know that you will do it.
Okay.
So he did like, I know that you will do it. I met so many girls, but you have that spark. I'm like, no, I don't think so. He's like, no, I know that.
Are you kidding?
I'm like, okay, okay, fine. Yes, I have the spark. You know, you get that when somebody
positive.
Says it,
yeah.
You become more positive.
Yeah.
I was only worried that I shouldn't be, putting him down in front of his team.
Okay.
Like as I said, the first day I went, everybody was like, will she be able to do it? Because
okay.
she's a North Indian and she doesn't know the language. And this is like a very important character.
Mm-hmm.
And he was also saying, some of the actresses, they say, no, I cannot tone down my makeup.
Oh, yes.
But I was like, you make me black.
Okay.
You make me black. You make me look like a pup. Then my makeup.
I want to look like Rohini.
Pakka Rohini. However you can make me look and whatever you people want me to do
okay.
for my homework, I'll do it.
Okay.
So Siddhik sir, been like, it's a dream project.
Yes.
It's been like
the first venture too.
The first venture. He told me, Neha, na etra varsham le bhayankara ஹார்ட் ஒர்க் பண்ணியாச்சா, நல்லா ஹார்ட் ஒர்க் பண்ணியாச்சா. நான் ஆல்ரெடி ஸ்கிரிப்ட் ரைட்டர், ஆல்ரெடி அவார்ட் கிடைச்சா, அது எல்லாமே சரி. பட் ஆஸ் அ டிரெக்டர் இது எந்த ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ப்ராஜெக்ட் ஆகும், ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ப்ராஜெக்ட் நல்லா வரணும் அண்ட் ஆடியன்ஸ் நல்லா அக்செப்ட் பண்ணணும், அத மாதிரி எந்த ட்ரீம் உண்டோ.
ஓகே,
ஸோ அந்த ட்ரீம்கே நீங்கள் ப்ளீஸ் சப்போர்ட் பண்ணுங்க, எல்லா டெக்னீஷியன் எனக்கு சப்போர்ட் பண்ணுறது கண்டிப்பாக சக்ஸஸ் ஆகும். Then that was like, you know, and he was very simple, you know, he just knows his work. Apart from that, there is nothing else.
Yes.
That's it. No nonsense talks. No, he's just focused. Yeah. You can see when we look at his age, you know, he's a bit aged. So we were very much worried. He was working for long hours.
Okay.
Yeah, he will not sleep. But one day he got a chest pain.
Okay.
And it was like our 20th day of our shooting.
Oh, oh.
He got a slight chest pain and we all got worried.
Mm-hmm.
His phones were switched off and he just locked his room and he got a chest pain. We all had to rush at night.
Mm-hmm.
And when somehow we got the lock key from the reception, mm-hmm. we opened and we saw him completely. He's like, mm-hmm. in a very unconscious Whoa. State. And we completely lost it.
Mm-hmm.
We were like, sir, don't worry, are you stressed? He was stressed actually.
Okay.
It's nothing with the team or mm-hmm. with anything. Everything is going super, super. Because he's not taking rest.
Mm-hmm.
No rest, no food on time. We'll say, sir, katan chaya. No, ippo venda, ippo venda. Ha, short. He's just focused for his work.
Workaholic.
It's workaholic, seriously. So, I think that was the reason. So, all over, if you want to tell him, see, every director has his own qualities.
Yes.
That's the reason they're sitting on director's chair, right?
Yes, yes.
So, whichever profession you choose, whichever profession you get, you have your own unique qualities. That's the reason you are in that. So, he's a super cool person. You can go and tell him, sir, in the money, para. He's like that. So, he's a good, jolly person, yeah.
Okay. About the co-actors, Shine Tom,
yeah.
Sudhir Karamana. Sudhiran is a... very what I say, very very finest actor in our
yes,
industry.
Yes. You can say Mr. Perfectionist, like we call Aamir Khan sir as a Mr. Perfectionist of South in our Bollywood industry.
Yeah.
I think he's here.
Yes.
Mr. Perfectionist, you know, his looks and everything, what he carries in all the films.
Okay. Yeah, and he is a real sakhav
while he's in college. I know that.
Okay. About the cinematographer and the it's a musical oriented movie too,
yes,
right?
Yes, yes.
Seven songs are there.
Yes, yes.
Any songs?
Kunni and
it's a secret.
There is a very, very beautiful song. It's like a pathos song
okay.
where Rohini is going out of the house.
Oh.
And where she never wanted to go out of the house because that is her Saghav's place.
Okay.
And Saghav is no more there.
Okay.
And there were situations which will force her to go out of that house. Now when she's leaving that house, so everything of that house, when she tries to feel it, that emotion, when till the time she steps out, there's a very beautiful musical track.
Okay.
And it is when I was shooting for that, we were shooting in one of a very beautiful house in Ottapalam.
Okay.
And that was like Rohini's weed for 60 days, you know. I literally cried my last day when I had to go out of it. Trust me, I took my assistants and I went to each and every corner of that weed and I just stood there and I felt myself around. And then when the main gate, the security, it was like a filmy thing, trust
okay.
me.
Okay.
I could feel it.
Okay.
You know, he just closed the door and I was like literally crying, oh my God, and like what happened? I said, no, I'm no more Neha now. I think I got into this character too much.
Okay.
So this was like about when we talk about cinematography, being KG Tati, she has done his job very wonderfully, his team, the light department, everybody, you know, because this is like a 80s and 70s and 80s film. So they have done their job very beautifully. Music is super fantastic.
Okay.
Yeah.
Appo endayalum Nehada oru fan enikku oru korchu questions ezhuthi thannittundu. Appo njan adu choikkan pova.
Endha question?
Okay, nokkatta njan I don't know.
Anukku bayam undo ippo?
Pedikenda. Cheyya.
Bayangara pedi aayittu already.
Okay. Are you an emotional person?
Yes, I am.
Yes, okay. Your mission in your life. Your mission.
To live in everybody's heart, whether it is through cinema industry, whether it is through charity, whether it is through doing anything good for the welfare or doing anything good. My religion is not Hindu, Sikh, Muslim, Isai. I'm a human. I follow humanity.
Ah, great. Okay. Do you get jealous easy?
No, I don't get jealous. In fact, when any negative thing...
No jealousy attacks.
No, I don't get jealousy attacks.
Great.
Well, it is quite common. I'm a human. It could happen.
Okay.
But for me, I tackle it in a very different way. Because I am a person who also goes to colleges and who also goes to school. And I give a lot of, you know, confidence speeches and positive thinking speeches. I divert that negative thing into positive.
Okay. Current friend that you have known the longest?
I think me, myself and I.
Okay, diplomatic.
No, it is, that is, yeah, correct. Okay.
For
me,
you, what's the most important thing in your life?
My mom.
Do people underestimate or overestimate you?
I think both. Because when I come over here, like for example, when I did my Kasba film, a lot of people, they told me, Neha, you should not do it because there's nalla character illa. Like it's a brothel house, in a brothel house one girl called Susan is there. Then I listened to my heart. I was like, I think these people are actually trying to, you know, demotivate me and tell me, tere se nahi hoga. You can't do it. You can't do it. So it is like, you know, underestimating. There are people who always give me positive, and they give me the boost. Like you said, like I told you, na, I asked the director, said, do you think I can do it?
And you said, can do
it. You can do it. So that is like, over, you know, it's like, you can do it. So I think it goes hand in hand because every coin has got two faces, you know, so it goes hand in hand.
Okay. One physical feature you get complimented on a lot?
My eyes. Tell me about it.
Okay. Describe yourself in a sentence.
Simple yet stylish.
Simple yet stylish. Yeah, good.
Or you can say... how do I tell you? Okay. Lot of people mistake me when they see me first time. Bayangra jada ano.
Jada.
Ayyo, bayangra puli ki bayangra jada ano. But actually, I'm not like that.
Okay.
I'm one of the most coolest and a very, very like, I'm a fun-loving person. I need positive vibes around.
Okay.
And I can make friend anyone, anytime, any moment.
You have that? I can feel it.
Yes.
Okay. Then, one thing you dislike most and why?
Disliking, well, yes, there is a disliking what happens for me when negativity is the biggest thing which I cannot handle.
Okay.
I cannot handle, whether it could come within me. Sometimes when I get stressed and I'm like, why everything is happening like this? It shouldn't happen. So the state, that state which I enter into, I become negative. For like for that particular moment, it could be 1 minute, could be a full day. I lock up myself into the room because, and I don't want to talk to anybody. That time of, means, that situation of mine, I really hate the most. Or you can say, that me.
Okay.
That kind, the me person, that one day of a long day, if I want to sort out some issues, I become very silent, not violent.
Okay.
You know, I become very silent person. I try to...
And that's your defense.
That's my defense.
Okay.
And silent and try to understand the situation, what actually happened, rather, you know, firing the other person. Why this? I can't do it.
Okay.
For me, arguments takes a back seat. I'm a moreover, I want to sit back and listen to the person and try and understand why this happened and what forced this particular person to do this.
Okay.
So I'm that kind of a person.
Okay. Okay. Good. Good. Then do you have a personal website you would like people to visit? Do you have a personal
one? Well, as if now nothing. No. Well, there is one more problem. The problem is like there are two Neha Saxena.
Uh-huh.
One Neha Saxena is me, who is a cinema artist.
Okay.
Who is a cinema artist. No, there is another one girl called Neha Saxena who is working in Hindi serials. So because, and the minute you put Neha Saxena in Google, you will get that Neha Saxena because she's been working into Hindi serials.
Yeah, yeah.
And it is not at all me. But the problem over here is she is being not working into cinema, I believe, in serial industry anymore.
Uh-huh.
Recently, she had a breakup with her boyfriend called Shakti Arora.
Uh-huh.
And people started, Neha Saxena has got a breakup with her boyfriend. I'm like, what? And my picture is posting there, and Times of India from Bangalore, everybody, and in the online portals and everything, they're posting my pictures. Neha Saxena has got breakup after this long relationship with so and so. I'm like, I don't even know Shakti Arora. I think, yaar, Shakti Arora nu
ariyilla. Okay, vinnangana en breakup
aagum. So, that is the problem. For me, my own Wikipedia is not ready.
Okay.
Which website allows them? My Wikipedia itself is so confused about me.
Okay. Oh, currently, no one. Like, your proudest moment.
My proudest moment.
One,
so
two,
many. There are so many. Well, for the
pick
first
one.
Time, for my first movie, when I won the Best Actress Award, and I won, I bagged 11 awards in all the awards night.
Okay.
So that movie was a small budget, which is like, it is a Tulu cinema.
Okay.
Now the Tulu industry has actually grown up a lot over period of 3 years.
You see a lot of good films.
Good films are coming out and very good talents are coming out. A lot of Mangalorians are making really good films.
Okay.
So when I did that movie, my per day remuneration, if I talk about, I shouldn't be telling anyone. So I did that movie for free.
Okay.
That movie was free, and that too also for that particular, there was a reason. First of all, I was so fed up to be getting into the cinema industry, because wherever you go, people have something bullshit to ask.
Okay.
And there was, I took a backseat. I said, Neha, it's okay. Let's not get into this glamour industry, because how glamour and how good it looks, it's not that way.
Okay.
So I did this movie when it was offered to me, and I asked the director, like, sir, hope you don't expect anything from me. He's like, you're like my daughter. Okay. I'm like, okay, movie say. So we did the movie, and it, the first movie where my 70% of my face was acid effect.
Oh.
I was playing a lawyer Anita character.
Okay.
That character was loved by everyone, and when the nomination happened, I was nominated one of the artists who was as the best actress. And when my name got announced, first of all, that heartbeat, you know, you'll have, and the names will flash and the photos will flash on the screen, right? And you'll be sitting like that. I'm like, Om Sai Ram, Om Sai Ram, Om Sai Ram. Doing that. And I said, Sneha Saxena. I'm still looking on the right side. They're like, it's you. I'm like, oh shit. When I stood there, you know, that was the proudest,
proudest moment. Okay. Do you have a type that you normally date?
I date?
Do you have a type of person? Which type of?
I'm not dating anyone, but yes, I would love to date a person who is understanding, loving.
Okay.
That's it. For me, looks doesn't matter.
Okay. Yeah, so all oriented.
For me, money doesn't matter. For me, looks doesn't matter. The person who is understanding and the person who knows how to run his life in a practical way. I don't live in a fairy world.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, white horse, Prince Charles will come. Prince Charles. No, I'm a very practical
person. You're realistic, but you expect miracles, right?
Yes. And it does happen. You know, it does happen in my life. My life has been very miraculous. See, from the page cover of Mamuka with 20 beauties,
and
one of the models standing suddenly became Mamuka's heroine as Susan.
And Mohanlal.
And Mohanlal, it is miraculous.
Great,
seriously.
great. The Malayalam word you like most, that you said. Adipulichetta. Okay. The sexiest actor in Malayalam film industry. Okay, he's planning.
Actually,
he's planning.
Well, I love Manju Chechi a lot.
Oh, and see, male.
Male.
Who is the handsome guy?
Everybody knows about it.
Ah.
The great Mamuka.
Oh,
the most stylish, the most handsome. Everybody.
Okay, your favorite Malayalam movie?
This one, it was, I'm so sorry, there's a song.
Moideen, and
yes, that one, and what is it? Pattemari,
yeah, Mamuka.
I really loved it.
Okay, okay. Yeah, Malayalam song? Like most?
No, this one only. This one I told you, no?
Ennile. Okay.
My God, this is such a beautiful song.
Okay, rapid fire is over.
Oh my God, everybody got their answers. Well, I'm single, I'm not dating anybody.
Anyway, thank you so much. You're
thank
super
you.
Cool.
Thank you so much. Thank you.